A poor child loses his shoes and struggles daily to go to school. Children of Heaven is a film about a family that cannot afford new shoes, so Ali and his sister must share one pair of shoes to school. This causes his brother to be often late and reprimanded by his teacher, even though he is a brilliant child in class. Can they buy a pair of shoes at the end of the film? Watch the Children of Heaven recap on the Cinema Summary channel. Click on the link on the card above.